One Take Tuesday.
Hello and welcome to another One Take Tuesday. Did you like the new intro? Yeah, I'm really chuffed with it. Like, I don't care what anyone says. I'm really proud of it. If you can guess the three songs, actually, comment below. So I've used three songs, three fairly popular songs. If you can guess what they are, pop a comment below. Let's hear what you think they are. If you get all three right, what am I going to do? I might write you a song, actually. I might write you a song. See if you can get all three. Pop in a comment below. Before we make a start, if you like what I'm doing, smash a like on this video and also subscribe. Really helps me out if you subscribe and turn on notifications as well so you can see every time I upload, which is every Tuesday. It's actually quite easy to remember. Every Tuesday, One Take Tuesday. Okay, this week we are looking at Chop Suey by System of a Down. This was released in 2001. Just fell off the table. On their Toxicity album. This is the first track I ever heard by System of a Down, and it just hit me like a train. It was like nothing I'd ever heard before, musically, sonically, and I loved it. I fell in love with the band from there. Serge and Darren both have like this interweaving kind of vocal harmony. Serge has got a brilliant voice. Darren's got a great voice as well, to be fair. Love this band. A couple of quick facts before we get into my take. The song charted at number 17 in the UK charts. This is me looking at my notes because I'm old and I can't remember stuff. Charted at 17 in the UK charts and at 76 in the US charts. I'm interested in that because Maps, if you remember, charted higher in the UK charts than it did in the US charts. So another American band that charted higher in Britain than it did in its home country. I do find that interesting. Maybe we just have better taste in music. Sorry, my American fans. Am I getting some trouble for that? Yeah, you can roast me. Just go in the comments and tell me off. It's fine. I'm okay with that. So the original song, the original title for the song was Suicide, but Columbia Records made them change it because they just weren't happy with that. They thought it was far too controversial. You can actually hear Serge at the beginning of the track, the beginning. God, I can't even speak. How am I going to sing this song? You can hear Serge at the beginning of the track saying, "We're rolling Suicide." So that was the original name of the track, but they had to change it. Record company were not happy. Which is a shame, really, because I've seen interviews with them saying, you know, we don't self-censor, you know, we wouldn't censor ourselves in any way, you know, we hope people that listen to our band wouldn't, and people who, you know, the band members themselves. But I suppose, you know, Columbia are paying the bills, your record company are paying the bills, what are you going to do? You're kind of stuck between a rock and a hard place, right? Darren Malakian, who wrote the song with lead singer Serge, explained that the song is about how when people die, they'll be regarded differently depending on the way that you die. Like, if I were to die from a drug overdose, everyone would say I deserved it because I abused drugs, hence the line, "Angels deserve to die." What I really like about System of a Down's lyrics is that they're just interpretive. You can look into it and it'll spark conversation about what are they talking about, what is it about, and whatever, you know, like most music, it's subjective, isn't it? You can take what you want from it. So and I think that the lyrics like this do, you know, start talking points, and I love that about music. So yeah, so there's some facts about the song. Here is my One Take Tuesday of Chop Suey by System of a Down. Enjoy, don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you next week with Mike.
Rolling Suicide. We'll be right back.
shake up. Why you leave the kids up on the table? Here you go, creating all the fable. Grab a brush, put a little makeup. I just got the better way to shake up. Why you leave the kids up on the table? Oh, I don't think you trust in my self-righteous suicide. I cry when angels deserve to die. Forsaken me, in your heart forsaken.